It's like the taxes are due, Bernard.
How are my boys doing today?
How's it going, Judy?
It's never
good. Lower back pain, but other than that, I'm good.
Well, make sure to take some ibuprofen.
Yes.
Remember, three capsules max.
Yes, honey.
Boys, I'm home. What's the topic today?
Taxes.
Taxes?
My children, you look so much alike.
Judy, how much do I have to tell you? None of us are your kids. You're our maid.
What?
That's good, that was good. Nice one, Bernard, but nice one.
You know, Bernard, you should really take into consideration the price tax.
Enough tax work for today. How was work, honey?
Actually, it was quite swell, thank you for asking. What'd you do? Sit around, lounge, and watch football, or play pool? Did you do anything productive?
Me, Arnold, for the football.
Yeah, me and Bernard just watched the Patriots play.
You know, Bernard, you should really get a job. You're gonna live here, of course.
You make me get out, make me tell, well!
Quite frankly, Bernard, I can make you because you're a 32-year-old man living in my house.
Debra, why don't you and I have a conversation when my brother's not here?
Not you two! I would not have people disobey me in this house!
Debra, let's take it down a little.
You know, Grandfather Charles would be really disappointed in you. You know, you're supposed to be a better husband. You're supposed to stand by me.
Bernard! What did I say about disobeying me?
After I finish this cup of wine, Arnold, can you meet me in the bedroom, please? I know he's your brother and all, but we can't have him in this household. He's a burden. He's unwanted. We need to kick him out. Or we can file for a divorce. And I'll take all your freaking damn money. Do I make myself very clear?
Let me go talk with him. Hey, Bernard.
Bernard, where are you? Bernard! Oh, no. Bernard! Bernard!
Dough.
Judy,
I'm so sorry.
Judy, are you making celebratory cookies?
Yeah, and I ate all the dough.
My brother's missing.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to ease the pain in this household.
I guess I appreciate that, Judy. Judy, just make sure you clean the mess up. That's why we hired you in the first place.
It's all about the celebration.
I need some dog. My neck. I'm thirsty. Friday must be Sunday. I'm on good in the big switch. It's time for the game.
The gifted guys and Mac Jones, it was just his brain, buddy. He threw that deep dig on a rope right there.
Arnold, what did I say about getting midnight snacks? Arnold. Mm. Arnold! Mm. Arnold!
What the?
Somebody in the living room.
Huh?
Did you not hear the Big Bang?
Yeah, the Big Bang that created the universe.
No, Arnold! There's a Big Bang out there. There's somebody out there.
Someone out in the kitchen.
Yes! Go check, please!
All right. Hello?
Go. What? Go check, please.
Hello?
Liz.
Bernard!
Hey, Arnold.
What are you doing, Bernard? It's 2 a.m. Oh, Bernard, you smell like beer. How much did you drink tonight? And where have you been?
I need cold one.
You had us worried sick, Bernard.
So?
Well, come with me. We'll get you into your actual bed, okay? Here's some water, okay? It'll help your hangover. Come on, Bernard. Let's get you to bed. Okay.
Good night.
Good night.
What's taking him so long? I swear to God, I get no damn sleep in this house. I swear to God, Arnold. Your dad. Who the? Arnold, are you drinking beer at 2 a.m? What are you?
Tonight, babe.
Don't call me babe. Where's your goddamn brother? And how did you get in this goddamn house? And what's the volume making ruckus at 2 a.m. disturbing my sleep? You know what? Go to sleep. We'll talk about this in the morning. I gotta find your goddamn brother first. Arnold! Come here before I whip you with my belt!
Deborah, I'm right here.
What are you thinking, letting Bernard in? Did you tell him to come back? Did you finally not let me know? Why isn't our goddamn house at 2 a.m? And why didn't you come in and tell me that you were okay? You had me sitting there for 15 minutes. And why are you letting him drink our beer? This was very expensive beer.
I'm going to bed, Deborah.
Now you wait. I can't see without my goddamn glasses. It sucks fucking being old. Now you listen here, mister. You're not going to bed. We're going to sit down and have a talk. It's 2 a.m. Wait, I'm not sure it's ready to sleep. You think I can go to bed being distressed? Knowing that there's a... That creature is in our house again. I know he's your brother, but listen. He's useless. He doesn't do anything around this house. And all he does is give me sass. You don't even call me babe. I feel harassed. I should go to the police. He's not a minor. I can sign a form of some sort. It's harassment. It's cruel. It's disgusting. And you're not doing a goddamn thing about it. I should just divorce him either way.
Look, Deborah, my brother's 32, all right? Calling him useless, that's a little much, don't you think? And divorce, don't you think that's a little extreme? I mean, come on. It's time to grow up.
Don't you tell me to grow up! I mean, listen, he's 32 years old, he's the one who should be growing up. He's living in our household. You know, he's been living here since your mother died. 10 years! And I can't take it anymore! I know we don't have kids, and I know it's just us, but it's nice to have the quiet. I mean, we have the maid. She's basically like a third child, even though her dementia's really bad.
What do you want me to do about it, Deborah, okay? He's my brother. He's my own flesh and blood, okay? You know very damn well that our mother's passing was hard on both of us, okay? So here's the thing. Get your nose out of it and stop being such an inconsiderate
Fine. I'm gonna be a little inconsiderate, maybe a little envious of you because I don't have siblings. I don't even have kids. I'm infertile. Do you know how hard that is on me? But it's fine. We'll talk about it in the morning, but I'm going to find a marriage counselor for us. And we're going to discuss our issues, and we're going to find compromises, and we're going to communicate, because there are some boundaries we've got to set if he's going to live in this household. So let's just go to bed.